get on the move to the crash site. Now!
Get the black box.
Data server. Look, I'm not the Human Torch. I can't touch that thing. It's 2,000 degrees. It's radiation hardened, so...
Hostiles on the left. Hold them off.
I need to sit down.
I think we're clear, except for bad weather moving in. Let's get this over with.
Weather's turning. You two secure the black box. We're gonna go and try to salvage a vehicle.
Thank you.
I'll be right back! Don't shoot me!
Thank you. связи Волк-2. Проверка связи.
Куда же это?
claw weapon.
Beautiful, isn't it?
But you can't be serious.
You never heard of Operation Aurora?
Well, yeah, I have, but look, even if you could produce a Scalar field...
At first, it'd be a localized Carrington event in the troposphere.
Stop. In English.
And a Scalar weapon creates very powerful electromagnetic pulses.
So?
So they trigger it in the right spot, down goes the U.S. power grid. Then as our fine country slips into total fucking anarchy, the Russians decide to come knocking. The end. So we better find this guy. Arkady Kirilenko.
Shit.
Ain't that the fella you didn't shoot?
He's connected to this project?
Kirilenko is the project, but we move this second or he's gone.
I should clear this with Braidwood.
No. He'll just send some special ops douchebags with pussy-ass heartbeat monitors on their guns instead of us.
Sarge?
Man, I'm 44 years old. I got you three bastard kids to look after, a career going nowhere. This was supposed to be my last goddamn mission. I can't do this again. I just can't.
What about saving the U.S.?
And then what?
That's all.
Okay, so you're in.
Kirilenko's still breathing. It's my fault.
Sweets?
Let me think about it. Yes!
Haggard.
Hell. I'm not ready to make nice. And I'm not ready to back down. I'm in.
All right, here it is. You're gonna piggyback on a U.S. armored op in the area to get to Kirilenko. It's the only way.